Well, a very warm welcome to all joining us at Anfield. Guy Mowbray here for commentary with Sue Smith alongside me. And we've got action from the Premier League here today. It's Liverpool versus Manchester City. And he's got behind it. From a long way out. Goes for goal. Oh, whoa, whoa. There is no better feeling than putting one of those in like that.
Just took the keeper by surprise.
Having a try. Oh, good strike! And that is super. The technique, the precision, just an incredible goal.
Well, here's the free kick again. I could watch this all day. Tremendous skill to get that much movement on the ball, to get it over the wall and in the back of the net.
And it's opened up! And that is how to take a free kick. One to watch again and again.
Well, here it is again, and honestly, I can't believe he's taken this on. It's an incredible strike to beat the keeper from that sort of range. Could he have done better? I'm not sure.
And he'll have a go here. And he's got behind it. It's in. And it always looked risky to concede a free kick there. Brilliantly taken.
Well, here's the free kick again. I could watch this all day. Tremendous skill to get that much movement on the ball. To get it over the wall and in the back of the net is class.
And he'll have a go here. Oh, whoa, whoa! There is no better feeling than putting one of those in like that.
Well, looking at this again, I'm really surprised he's taking the shot on from there. It's a real distance out, but he clearly knows that he's capable of scoring from that sort of range.